greet you all. In the mighty name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, amen. My name is Aviwe Mzozoyana. And this is one day, but really, in the interest of time. But Kalanje, allow me to give you a bit of history. Or that of so that you all know who this great giant was. His great-grandfather, William Mzozoyana, gave birth to three sons. Arthur William Mzozoyana, Shadrack Mzozoyana, Meshack Mzozoyana. Of course, we are all sons and daughters, but as we all know that in each and every family, the family tree is always derived from the sons of the covenant. Then Arthur William Mzozoyana, ongutata mkulu wake, gave birth to Langa Mzozoyana, Urengwa Mzozoyana, and Mzendwa Lionel Mzozoyana. Then utata wake, ongutata mkulu wake, gave birth to Leslie Raymond Mandla Mzozoyana, and Arthur Sjadu Mzozoyana, who is no more now. So see, I want to remind you about that. The word Arthur, he inherited from Utah William Mzozoyana. And Sjadu was his clean name, Neske. Singama says, Ocha Mashadu, what do I want to go to Fala at Tom Sendwa? Oh, hey, Ama says, I'm the man in Gomozai. My family. Fresh from high school, 96. This is always the first year I'm here, Cape Tech. I figured like, I joined the family. Hostel number 18, Clear Park Avenue, around the bush. So immediately I become part of the family. Was that I am in the father, and the father is in me. He was a very loving father in person, I suppose. But also what I found in him was that Uthixo had also deposited quite a lot of motherly attributes kuye. Ngoba uBalisa, who was the apple of his eye. Every time I pass, I would sneeze. Of a song, City bless you. So, you know, we put a nickname for all of us. Upuvuyisile was Masai, Upuvuyo was Mavi, Jama Zay. I can't say I'm the transformer of my people, and that's my favorite. These are kind of fancy. He was also a disciplinarian. Now, as I've said, I'm fresh from high school, if you're a teacher, and I'm like, yeah, then Africa at last. So, I'm not sure I would catch this during the week when he was driving to his offices at Mumbai. So then she takes it to the school and came back. Fridays, that's my little gig. Because I had friends also now, one from the AMCT. Most of them, they were staying at Glenrise in Mowbray. So when I come to school on a Friday, the last lecture of four. Then, obviously, indeed, first off, you're going to have more Mowbray much again. Hey! I can match it again. I can match it again. The end of the movie, Dinga sleeping over. We are going match it again. And report out that the movie. It's hard to get over. Now, reality kicks in. Ish, did I turn around? Then we walk again, brilliantly. That's not a little bit of a little bit when I get home, he's not there. The figure there's Ujama and with his friend Udog. Iqale ke ngoku ithi alarm apha kunjani. Yonasan. Ubuya kunasan ke ahle kunjani ngqini. Dog, tjela le ntwana le eyisenjeni le ntwana le. Ndiqomba ayibo. Ndimbuza omncinci, athi umbuza lo mncinci wakho uvela phi? Athi umandla usendleleni, your father umandla usendleleni. Ndiqomba yho hayi, iqale ndifile mos. Xa utshala usendleleni hayi. Then the phone rings, the landline rings. Ndizulise noba ndiveke ndolubamba ifowuni. Ujama athi hamba ikhaya ifowuni yakhala ngoyibamba ndolubamba ifowuni mna. Ndiye ndihambe uyibamba and as I'm walking to the phone I'm praying, hey, I hope I'm not that ndiyiphendule ngelishwa nguye. Athi jonga maphiko, prepare yourself my boy, when I get home, you and I were going to fight. Ah, sayithetha nale nto ebeyifowunele. Hayi ke inithi uvalo ke ngoku ndijonge ifowuni. Ngoku ke ngoku ndithetha ndedwa ngoba umvile ungathi umntu ukuthini. Going to fight, how do I fight with my father? Then ndiqomba, okay, what I must do, ndiphume. I walk to a nearby 7-Eleven, ndithenge i-phone card. I call him from there. Yeah, I apologize, ndicela uxolo. Hayi ndiyaxolisa tata omncinci, it won't happen again. But nyhani ke because it was full of love. But okay ke my boy, don't do it again. Ndiyacela ke mazisi nayo yonke le ndlu kaThixo iphela. Umkhulu wam udivisile xa besintoni zokuthi hayi asinawukhala ndingathi asiwamakholwa. Because the scripture in the book of 1 Thessalonians chapter 4 from verse 13, I think. From verse 13 under the heading those who died in Christ. Go to verse 14. For if we believe that Jesus died and rose again, even so, God will bring him those who have fallen asleep in Christ our Lord Jesus. Kaloma Zuke, program director, may his precious soul rest in eternal peace, in body, in spirit, and in soul.